November, but it's sunny. Hello, I'm at Hadley Wood. I've just got off the train, so I'm taking the face covering off. But by way of celebration, I'm putting a bus maquette face covering on. It's a bus video. I've come to Hadley Wood to do the amazing, the delightful, the it feels rural even though it's in London, least used bus service in London. So I'm at the bus stop outside Hadley Wood station, about to catch the 399, which is a circular route. And you know what? Here's a quick diagram and a voiceover to explain everything you need to know before I get the bus.
The 399 is contracted by Tierfeld to be run by Sullivan Buses, a lovely small friendly company based nearby. And they efficiently run this service in the following way. A bus that has been used in service as the 299 in the morning that terminated at Cockfosters runs empty towards Hadley Wood, where it then becomes the 399. It's a circular service, and the first 399 of the day only does part of the loop, which then terminates at Barnet. And when it gets there, the driver changes the blind and it then becomes a completely different route number, the 389, for just half an hour, where the same physical bus goes and operates that service. When done, it comes back to Barnet and changes back to being the 399 and goes off on its circular route again around Hadley Wood and back to Barnet. In total, the 399 does 5 loops while also being the 389 for 4 times in between. And on the last run of the day, the 399 finishes at Hadley Wood station before going off empty to form an afternoon service of the 299 again that starts at Cockfosters.
And it's 10:58 now, and yeah, the first bus is at 10:03. 10, 11, 12, 1. There's only 5 a day that stop here. It's 11:01 now. Any second. 399.
Morning.
So in these COVID times, there's a sign saying maximum of 11 passengers. There are only 3 on board already, and I've just made it number 4. I believe, I'll do the stats later, it's about 10,000 a year. I think it only gets around 26 passengers a day in total, but we'll see. So a lot of this is all hail and ride. There's only a small number of actual always stops, bus stops. The rest of it, you just stick your arm out like a request stop. Just about to say no one's got on or no one's got off, but as we approach Hadley Green, some people have dinged the bell, and before we get to Barnet, they're getting off.
399.
I believe we're now in Chipping Barnet. We've got to the Spires, which is the main sort of shopping point in, I think that's the shopping centre over there in Barnet. And what I think is magically about to happen is that the 399 will now become the 398. I meant the 389. So the 3, did you see it? The 399, I got it wrong, became, it transformed into the 389, and it goes off and it does a loop of London's shortest bus route, and I believe the second least used. And it's the same bus. I started here this morning and I've come down, and later it will come back and loop around going that way and go back to Hadley Wood. But when it gets down here, into Barnet, there's the Spires there, it becomes the 389. Can you see that's that green one here, and it does a loop around there, 389, comes back, and at this point here it transforms back into the 399 and does another loop of that. So I've got to work out how long I've got until the 399 comes back. Is it always the same driver, always the same bus?
Yes.
And the same passengers.
And the same passengers. So you all know each other?
Pretty well.
Love it.
I'm running a bit later now.
That's okay, mate. You're going to the loo.
Yeah.
That's all right. So the driver's just going for a wee. And these lovely ladies tell me that they're 399 regulars, which I love.
I'm Fran.
Hello, Fran. You're a regular 399 user.
We live in Hadley Wood, which is the bus's destination. And apart from a rail service, we don't have any other buses at all.
Okay, so we're off again. Two lovely ladies behind me, Fran there, says that they get the bus maybe two or three times a week. There's a mixture of drivers, some of them are chatty, some less so, but some, you know, they're on first name terms with. And it's a little bit of a social event, because you get on the bus and you see other regular passengers. And it's an essential lifeline for coming shopping in Barnet and then going back out to, I guess, the suburbs of Barnet. It just got. Fran, thank you so much. Bye-bye. In the hail and ride section, you just ding the bell. We stopped on Camlet Way. See you again.
Thank you,
Bill. Thank you,
Kevin.
Bye.
Bye. I didn't get their names.
To Hadleywood Station.
They did tell me that this area, this beach hill, beach. But it's quite a nice area. A lot of football players live around here. Hugo Lloris, the Tottenham goalkeeper, lives in a house just down the way. As a Tottenham fan, thrills me greatly. To come off Beach Hill, we're going to turn left onto Cotfoster Road. Down there to our right is the Piccadilly line in Cotfoster Station, but it goes up the main road here, and then it will go around the loop and turn left and go back down to Hadley Wood, where I started earlier. I dig the bell. Everybody told me to come and look at the church.
Yes.
I've learnt the driver's name. Kofi, thank you. See you later. See you later. It's Kofi. For 399. Oh, Monk and Happy Church. So behind me, the parish church for Monk and Hadley. I'm not sure what the white gates denote. I'm sure one of you will know and you'll tell me. There's two sets of white gates, obviously a boundary of something. But it just seemed a nice place to stop for a backdrop to quickly do the passenger figures of the 399.
And here, you remember, is how the previous line stacked up with their annual figures, with the least used tram stop being at the bottom of the pile. And the 399 gets just 10,412 passengers a year, which is less than that, and that's just 28 a day if you divide it by 365. Also, the other route the same bus serves, the 389, is actually the second least used, with just 15,097 passengers per year.
So still at the church, I'm amazed at what a nice day it is. The sun's out, doesn't feel like autumn or winter at all. Now then, this is the exciting part. I quite often go to request stops and have what we call stick your hand out stations. The 399 has a hail and ride section. I can't remember the last time I got a hail and ride bus, but again, when I see the 399 bus coming in a second, it's just been the 389, it's going to come back to the 399, I'm going to stick my arm out and try and hail it down. So I've come to like this car park area outside the front of the church, and I assume I just wave at Kofi driving the 399 when I see the bus on the approach. Let's see if it works.
Back again.
Thanks, Kofi. So Maria here, she doesn't even have to ding the bell. She's such a regular. Kofi knows where she lives, and he's just gonna stop the bus right outside her house, and you're just gonna walk up your path. Where else does that happen in London? On a bus?
Thank you, Jeffrey.
Thank you very much.
You must take a picture of Kofi as well, you know.
I'm gonna.
Oh.
So 20 minutes after getting the bus going that way outside the church, I've looped all the way around, and we're coming back past the church. I'm heading for, and I'm the only one on board, I'm heading for the spires again. See if I can get a picture with Kofi the driver, and then I might call it a day. Maybe I should just ride the 389, just for the heck of it. This is my new favourite bus in London. Kofi, thank you, mate. All right, take care, bye. And it's become the 389 again. So that is the 399 that also pretends to be the 389, London's least used bus route.